I don't know why Indians act like the stomach is boiling and their ass is on fire. Fucking overreacting. Hey, what's up? I've got these Korean noodles and they're supposed to be damn good. This is the first time I'll be trying Korean noodles and it says super spicy. So yeah. So the super spicy soup is. This is a soup is. So it's the masala. And some herbs in there. So let's add the seasoning. Just to wait for 3 minutes.
It says to wait for 3 minutes.
You know what this tastes like? It's like red garlic chutney. It's like red garlic chutney. This. Yeah, lethal. Good stuff. It's too hot, man. It's too hot. So this is what it looks like. This is what it looks like. okay, let's get a taste of Korean power. Isn't really spicy so far. Maybe it will build up. Tastes good though. Koreans call it spicy, super spicy. This must be super spicy for Americans. I don't think Indians are going to find it spicy. It's just right. It's properly spiced. It's spicy enough. But not enough to be spicy. And definitely not super spicy. But it does taste good. I'm getting more garlic out of this than anything else. My chutney is a lot hotter than this. My chutney is actually spicy as fuck. I bake my chutney in this, and it has, among other things, 12 to 17 green chilies and smudge chutney when I'm eating fully raw vegan. I'm having a salad with this chutney for dinner every night. The smudge chutney lasts 3 days, 3 nights, 3 dinners. So it has anywhere from 12 to 17 green chilies. And one day I put 30 green chilies because I had them. Pretty much some liquid left. This is not super spicy. I wouldn't even call this spicy. Of course, a good cup of noodles. So yeah, my first time trying Korean noodles. And they were good. They are good. Let me just fucking drink this. Check this out. I'm gonna try to show you without dropping, without spilling any. Yeah. Can you see this? Can you see it? I don't wanna spill anymore. Okay, I'm just gonna drink it. Cheers. Cheers. It's good, yeah. And here, but mainly here. Perfectly spicy. Not too spicy. And not super spicy. But yes, tasty Korean noodles. Long shin. Shin red super spicy. Made in Korea. Thank you. he should go. Indians can't handle spicy food, huh? I think all Indians can handle spicy food. Even if some of them may not like spicy food. And I'm somebody who eats more than samosas just to eat the fucking fried salted chilies. With one mora, I'll eat 3-4 chilies. These guys were fucked if they eat my chutney. I make a special chutney. Have with my salad. That's mainly to eat the chutney. The chutney is the main thing. It's my special char chutney. I call it John Rose chutney. It's not very filling though. Another cup of these noodles will make me comfortable. I don't know why people go like, oh, I can't handle this, I can't handle this. Even Indians, they act like, oh, it's super spicy and they haven't fucking eaten spicy food before. It isn't spicy. Who's very garlicky. Not very garlicky, but the garlic flavor really stood out, as it usually does. Man, even though where did it go? You know, I tasted this and it was like red garlic chutney powder. Even my red garlic chutney is a lot stronger than this. Okay, I'm glad I tried Korean noodles. So I was going to do a detox, but I saw this somewhere. I thought my life would be incomplete if I didn't try super spicy noodles. Okay.